I'm going to unbox this beauty kit. No, this is actually for glowing and whitening, and it is actually meant for those client na may issue na ng age skin. So ano siya? So this is actually an essential starter kit. Now it is composed of cleanser, bio essence toner, and also this has a sunblock with cell renewal and purifying complex. Plus also for dry skin or age skin, meron siyang moisturizing face cream also. So you can order this at my site, at our clinic, or at my Facebook account. Ayan siya. Let's unbox. Ayan. So this is actually a special product from a laboratory wherein yung mga doctor, mostly mga dermatologists, are ordering this one. So ang ganda niya. I think this costs around nasa 2,000 pesos or more. So ito siya. Meron tayong purification complex. Ayan. Purifying skin, no? And we have this moisturizing cream. Ayan, napakaganda ng packaging, and talagang absolutely, this is actually one of recommended now for whitening and anti-aging. And of course, this has facial bio serum essence. So, napakaganda niya. And also, it has a former cleanser. So, very beautiful indeed. So, mamaya, gagamitin natin siya. Maraming mga factors talaga ang pagtanda. So, hindi natin ma-avoid yan. But we have to celebrate aged skin. We have to celebrate being old, because maraming experience ang pwede nating ma-attain, no? I'm using this toner. This is actually a bio-treatment essence, which has a light application on the skin. No, hindi siya mag-redden or something. Very, very light. The Bio Essence Treatment Essential Toner is actually used for client na may mga sensitive sa balat. So, this is actually a toner to cleanse, no, to lighten, and of course, to diminish yung mga age spots natin, no, yung mga lines and wrinkles. Ayan. Kanina gumamit ako ng foamer, nag-wash ako ng face ko 2 times, just after this video. And then, apply again your toner, your essential toner. Ayan. Konti lang, dampi-dampi lang, or huwag masyadong i-rub sa skin. And then, do your massaging right after na mapatuyo mo na yung iyong face. Upward stroke, ayan ang gagawin natin. Ayan, in between the eyebrow, forehead natin, around the eyes, dito sa ating crow line, and then dito sa ating area ng around the nose, or corner of the nose, and around the mouth. And upward stroke palagi, ang gagawin natin. This is actually a good night regimen massage. And now, after which, we can now do or apply our serum. Drop sizes lang application natin, so apply lang, very very light. This is actually a stem cell anti-aging serum, no, that diminishes or lessen yung mga lines natin, our crow feet, no, yung ating mga wrinkle around the smiling area natin, dito sa corner ng mouth, ayan, in between the eyebrow. And do your massage, and do your parang cleansing, no, and yoga na rin. No? You relax ang mind against all the anxiety of the work, for the whole day's work, ayan. And massage also yung dito sa ating baba, sa chin area, no, to tighten up and firm your muscle. Ayan. Upward stroke going now to your temple. No, every time you do your upward stroking until dito sa temple natin. Ayan. So, very good to. It's a good night routine for everyone, especially those ng mga age na mga 35 and beyond. No. And since I'm not using a heavy moisturizer, meron silang moisturizing facial cream, because I am oily skin and I'm prone to a lot of pimples also. So very good na rin, kasi at the age of 50, medyo oily pa yung skin mo, unlike kung dry ang skin mo, mas tumatanda ang balat ng pasyente. And then do your continuous massage, upward stroke to your temple. Ayan siya. So very refreshing sa skin to. Ayan, do your mouth exercise, no? Tapos concentrate dito sa malapit sa ears, kasi nandiyan ang nagsasag yung mga ano natin, mga skin. Ayan. So very refreshing at night. So make sure you are well hydrated, no? 2 to 3 liters a day of water. And then this one naman, I can only use sunscreen. So sunscreen has lighter moisturizer. So good yan for those who are pimple prone and those who are oily, no, sunscreen is very important. So in the morning, do your sunblock application. No, if you have fair skin or normal skin, you can use regular sunblock around SPF 15 to 20. And for us, no, na medyo oily yung balat, you can use sunscreen instead. And then do your massage, upward stroke, ayan, to absorb the cream on your skin, ayan, pataas, and do your the usual massage mo. Ayan, very refreshing sa balat yan, yung ginawa nating night routine. And of course, to close the pores, right after matuyo ang ating balat, you can apply usual ice, yung yellow, put that on a clean cloth, and then apply mo on the skin itself para mas refreshing at close ang pores mo. And then, all the nutrients of the serum is actually inside your skin. Ayan, di ba? Ang ganda. So guys, I hope you like this video. I hope you could subscribe, like, and comment. And if you have suggestion on some other routine, night routine, please advise us. Thank you so much.